Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney. I'm here today to tell you about Smart Chips in Google Docs. What are Smart Chips? They're basically dynamic previews of Google Workspace collaborators and files in your Google Docs. So here I have my French Revolution one, and if it was hyperlinked, it would do the same thing. It brings up that open preview button, which we really love. Same happens in slides. Again, that preview is really nice. And as you can see, it works really nice for docs, drawing, slides, and sheets. This is a Google site that's linked. Not really great. The PDF looks really nice. Your calendar events can work for this, which is really cool. Additionally, Google Drive folders, again, no big icon, but that works really nicely. And when you hover, you see some details about it. Again, for the slides and whatnot, you get the open preview button, which is really, really nice. Now, how do we do this? The way we do this is we type the at key. So at and then anything else. So I will do at, and you see dates, you see collaborators, people you know, you see calendar events, all that cool stuff. Now, a few things to keep track of here. They don't work for your Forms, Jamboard Jams, My Maps, and Google Earth projects. That's disappointing. Hopefully they'll fix that. And for YouTube videos, it's really weird. To demonstrate for YouTube videos, I have to do something real quick. So one, I'm going to copy this URL and I'm going to paste it in my Google Doc. Now, don't do this. When you put links in your Google Docs, you want them to be linked text, not this, because one, this doesn't look nice. And two, a screen reader will read this as https://, and you don't want that. So that's two big reasons you'd never do this. Now, Google Docs knows this, and watch what it does when I click on it. It will actually say, do you want to replace this URL with the title? And I'll click yes. And remember, that's linked text. That's not a smart chip. But for YouTube videos, that's how we do smart chips. So if I click the share button here on my YouTube video and I click copy, and I go back to my doc, and here I will paste that URL. And now it's hyperlinked, and again, bad form, but watch what will happen when I click on it here. It will say, do you want to replace the URL with a chip, not the title? I click that, and now that is a smart chip. And with that smart chip, I do get the open preview, which I love in Google Docs. And that's not for all of these things. It's just docs, slides, and YouTube videos right now. But we are getting there, and I think it's getting better and better. So that's smart chips, a lot of fun you can have with this, and you go from there. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tommy Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.